Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Gemini. Let us see what is coming up, guys, for your general energies and for your love energies, Gemini. So we'll be picking few cards from each deck, guys, for your reading, and we will see the message at last, the message from your person, what they feel about this relationship or what you feel about this relationship, guys. Two of Swords, Five of Swords, Two of Pentacles reversed, Five of Wands. Lovers. Gemini, with these cards, the energy is that few of you all are facing a lot of stress, certain situations that need to be faced in your life, certain struggles. Maybe you are facing a lot of competition or rivalry in your work situation, guys. You are trying to make things go for your benefit, and certain things are going against you. So that may be the reason that you are struggling. And maybe for some of you all, you are having that courage and confidence. Sometimes it may be overconfidence. So that may be the reason that certain things are not falling into place, and you are quite worried because of that, guys. And maybe in your relationship with this person, you are faced with certain decisions that you want to take, and you do not know which way to go, guys. Maybe if this person and yourself, if you are in a long distance relationship, they may be communicating with you in letters, they may be sending you love letters, something telling about their situation, their struggles. Maybe certain things are separating you, guys. Though you have that love and understanding, maybe your situation, maybe your financial position, or some people, maybe your family, their family, some friends, they may be the reason that you are in this distant relationship. You are not able to come together. So this person may be writing letters to you about their situation or something like that, guys. That is also the energy here with these cards. And you are really working really hard. And maybe for some of you all, you may be seeing that assures a success in your future, but you are inching towards that, guys. You are working towards your success. You are slowly moving towards that phase when you're tasting success, but surely it is coming your way. This may be in your relationship or in your work situation. So you may be seeing yourself with this person, happy in your future. You may be trying to make certain things right. That may be the reason for the struggles. Maybe some choices you need to make. So that may also be the reason for these struggles. And you may have that overconfidence and courage in your heart to overcome these troubles. So let us see what is coming up in the other cards, guys. It will give us a better understanding of your situation. So what is the truth? What is truly happening in your situation? Lady. Clover. Gemini, with these cards, the energy is that, guys, maybe for some of you all, this person may have a clear focus on you. They may be focused on this relationship and they want this life with you. They want this life, family life with you, or they want this relationship with you. So that may be the energy here, guys. And maybe for some of you all, you are feeling really charmed by this person, by their looks, maybe dazzled by them. You may feel that the way they look, it is very attractive, and you may feel you are dazzled by their beauty. That may be the reason that you fell in love with them in the first place, or maybe they fell in love with you because of that. And sometimes appearances may be deceiving, guys, in some situations. Maybe this may be regarding a person or somebody else, so you need to keep your eyes open. So sometimes for some of you all, whatever your person portrays, the image about themselves, that may not totally be true. So you have to be you have to keep an eye for that. You have to be beware of that aspect. So that is also the energy here. And with this card, clover, it just means good luck. Maybe this warning, it may be overcome with that energy, guys, that luck, that opportunity that is going to come in for you. So whatever that opportunity that may come towards you, something really lucky, it may be a sudden thing, something spontaneous. So something lucky is coming your way, guys, and it may not last long. So you need to analyze it and use it immediately. So you need to keep your eyes open for that. So certain opportunities are coming your way, or certain truths are going to be revealed to you. So the general energy here, guys, is to keep yourself more attentive and vigilant today towards the things that are coming towards you, Gemini. So that is the energy with these cards, Gemini. And that is the reading, guys. So let us see what is coming for the message from your person, your love message. I'll be picking one card. We can spend hours doing nothing, then talking. So this is what your person feels about you and this relationship. So they love this relationship and they love your company. They just love to be there with you. So that is what this card denotes, guys. And that is the reading for today, Gemini. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please comment and give a like, guys. Thank you. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Gemini.